So we showed the video earlier, not only the Whip My Hair, but also last year at the U.S. National Championship. She was in tears and brought everybody. She's got the ability to bring everybody out of their seats. See if she can do it in some way here in the short program. Star Andrews, the 17-year-old.
Again, this is her first senior Grand Prix. In the six-minute warm-up, some of her landings looked a bit tight, a little iffy, which could be from the nerves. You're never as nervous as your first senior Grand Prix.
The Olympics? No?
Yeah, I was going to say maybe your first Olympics.
But the first Grand Prix is terrifying.
Yes. Very nice triple toe to open. She said that she doesn't feel quite confident enough in the triple lutz, triple toe loop combination, the most difficult triple that many of the ladies do. So she's going for the grade of execution on the triple toe.
Beautiful position on that spin.
Really way outside on the takeoff from that double axel. Every fall, it's a mandatory one-point deduction. And with the new grade of execution levels of plus five down to minus five, if you get the minus fives for that fall, it's basically like getting 50% of your base value for the jump.
To bring it back here for her final jump of this program. Holds onto that triple loop. Silly mistake, the easiest jump of the program. She has such a beautiful presence on the ice. We talked about it being her first senior Grand Prix. She looked relaxed. She looked comfortable out there. She was listening to her music. I love her choreography.
She has such a liquid sort of quality with her choreography and her programs last year and this. She kind of molds into the ice and eases into the music. It makes it really comforting and nice to watch. But those jump issues definitely will get her. There was a bit of a bite to the landing of her triple loop, possibly under-rotated. The fall of the double axel. She's capable of landing triple axels. And we may see one in her free skate. So it was a silly mistake there.
Got hurt doing that, though. Fractured her ankle last year doing the triple axel.
She said she may pull it out later in the season. Here is the triple toe. Really nice. Keeps the speed in between the two jumps. Has enough flow coming out of that second jump. It's all about the reach. Right here, you want to get a nice, even reach. So you get the vault into the air. You need the flow to keep going to do the same jump, just at a slower pace and slower speed.
Next up, we'll check out that double axel. Watch here. She goes off of a clean edge with very little skid on that takeoff. And it's so hard to secure an axel going off forward with no assistance from a skid takeoff.
And it looked like it was so straight that she didn't let it hook just a little bit to get her up in the air.
And here that triple loop tight there on the landing. You see the snow fly up. The little bite of the ankle definitely under-rotated there. there are so many great qualities about her, but when she tightens up, which she did on that triple loop, after the mistake on the axel, she goes under-rotated much of the time.
Get that close-up a moment ago, and I've done this for a lot of years and watched a lot of it. It's still amazing how small that blade is.
Oh, yeah.
it really is.
Oh, it is.
And what you're doing on that. Mm.
Thanks, Terrence.
Yeah. Appreciation.
Oh, it's just a compliment that we got, Johnny.
Right, don't go too far. Derek Delmore, her coach, a 17-year-old from L.A. in Lakewood, California, training these days.
Derek was a fantastic skater in his own right. Competed against him many times. He's brilliant. And it's wonderful to see him giving his great qualities of and musicality and elegance to Star.
He's a fantastic technician as well. So I feel as a coach, he really is the whole package. He's been there. He's done that. He knows how to talk to his students.
11th grader, Star Andrews homeschool. I'd like to be a veterinarian someday.
It's wild when you say 11th grader.
Oh, I wonder what you were laughing at.
Well, not laughing, just bemused. You know, it's just,
I know.
It's wild to think 11th grade and on this sort of a stage. I mean, I know we're sitting next to Tara Lipinski, who, 15-year-old, what would that be, a freshman?
Yeah.
Yeah, so there we are.
And she takes a bow in the booth.
I did not
you
bow.
You didn't have to literally bow.
I did not. Oh, Terry, no, I did not bow.
I'm telling people she did. 64.42 she would need, so not going to get that. But despite a mistake or two, 56.03, third place for Star Andrews.
And behind American teammate Megan Wessenberg.
Mm-hmm.